In this video, I'm going to show you how I add the final finish to this fretboard to make those dot markers really pop. And then I'm going to show you how this neck looks on the finished guitar. For that final finish, I'll be using this boiled linseed oil. Watch this. How beautiful this is going to look. Look at that cedar inlay. Here's how it came out with three coats of the linseed oil. Came out beautiful.